ask you a question because I can already tell, Laura, that you're a follower of Jesus. And I'm just curious, why are you spelling happy are we and not joyful are we? She says, Margaret, I know that in some church circles that joy has a better reputation than happiness, but who has better reason to be happy than those of us who are drenched in the grace and the mercy of God?